myself part, and today I'm going to introduce you a prototype model which I have made of a safety survival shade. Here the model represents the here is for the safety of the shade. Now, I have prepared this model with a composite material. The columns provided here are of the concrete. The above roof sheet, main material is of wooden sheet, and the roof provided is of a roof sheet. And at the top of the shade, we have provided a watchtower. And for the entry inside the house, we have provided a spiral staircase which goes down from the earth to top of the watchtower. Here is the plan we have provided for the survival shade. This is a spiral staircase which goes from the top to the bottom of the ground. Here is a first aid box, food and water products, guide box, safety kit, and the three beds are provided with an extra sufficient bed seat if needed. So finally, this is the model, and I have shown you also the plan products. Now I would like to tell you the concept of this model, why we have selected this prototype. So once, while me and friends were trekking around the forest near our house, I suddenly a thought came to our mind that if I or one of my friends get lost or cannot come in contact with me, then what can he do? What can she do? So he or she can guide his way to a safety survival shade, which a forest department can put at a certain distance and can save a people's life.